Hello, sports fans. Clump here, and I've got a mystery on my hands. I sat down to write Mr. Jerry Augustine and send him a couple of cards. The 81 tops is fine. There he is. There's his name. His name's there. His stats. Everything's fine. It's a proper Jerry Augustine card. But I'm working on the 81 Fleer set. And on the 81 Fleer set, that's what a Jerry Augustine looks like. And okay, so a lot of people know that this is an error, and it is actually Billy Travers pictured on Jerry Augustine's card. All right. The problem is, where is a picture of Jerry Augustine in the 81 Fleer set? So I know they don't like signing cards they aren't on. So at best, I would imagine he may sign it back here. Maybe. But there's also a Billy Travers card that looks like this. These guys look pretty similar to me. I'm not sure. But it seems to me that's a picture of Jerry Augustine there. But it's got Billy Travers' name and Billy Travers' stats all over it. So, I'm not sure if that's him. I think it is. And the other question is, what card do I send to him? What, I mean, I don't even know what card to send to him. So, if any of you can enlighten me as to whether or not that is him, or if you know which cards he does sign, or you have any better idea than I do, let me know. I would appreciate it. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. Best of luck on your returns. See you again soon.